Hi there, folks, and thanks for joining us here for News to Go on this Saturday morning. And it's a chilly one. We've got some sprinkles and flurries out there this morning in northwest Arkansas, a few sprinkles in the River Valley. And the system, folks, it's not going to be a strong one. It just continues to show signs of being a little weaker. And so because of that, not as much cold air, not as much moisture, and so not as much snow with this system. Our hour-by-hour, though, does show at least occasional snow showers and flurries across northwest Arkansas this morning. Right into the latter part of the morning and the afternoon, you can see those occasional snow showers across northwest Arkansas. Temperatures falling to around freezing by noon, and then they keep falling throughout the day. And we continue to have some of those flurries and snow showers possible for us throughout the afternoon into the evening. And the River Valley might mix in a few flurries, too. And by later on this evening, folks, just bitterly cold with the wind blowing. It's going to feel even colder by tomorrow morning. Parts of the area could feel like around 5 degrees. We're going to tell you more about that on 4029 News Sunrise. For now, let's send it over to Una.
All right, Darby. Well, a man is rescued from floodwaters after his Jeep was swept away, but after the rescue, he was arrested. Happened yesterday on Drake Road in Sequoia County. Swift water rescue crews and firefighters were called to the scene. Crews even had to use a fire truck ladder to get the driver out safely. But when they got him out, they say he was drunk. A substitute teacher is now facing charges after police say he had child pornography. Benton County officers say they got a tip that led them to this man, Jacob Howard. He was a substitute teacher at Bentonville Schools. The school district says that they fired him right after they found out about the investigation. Howard is now facing charges for possessing, distributing, and viewing sexually explicit material involving a child. Today, 4029 and the Arkansas CW hosting this year's Women's Living Expo at a new location. 4029's Igochi Oloka tells us where you can check out more than 150 different exhibits.
Hey, you know, we're here at the Northwest Arkansas Holiday Inn Convention Center, where the 2016 Winter's Women's Living Expo will be taking place. As Una mentioned, there are a plethora of exhibit booths that you can actually visit here today. Now, this is video from last year's expo. There will also be runway fashion shows and beauty makeovers for those maybe looking for a new look. You'll get a chance to hear from health, fitness, family, finance, career, food, and home experts, too. Also, if you love the show Dancing with the Stars, one of their Emmy-nominated choreographers, Louis Van Amstel, will take the stage today at 1 p.m. And you get to experience all of this for just $7. If you go online and get a coupon, it's just $5. Now, kids actually will be able to get in. Kids 8 and under will get in for free. Reporting in Springdale, Igochi Oloka, 4029 News.
All right, Igochi, and parking at the convention center is free today. The Women's Living Expo continues through tomorrow as well. That's your News to Go. I'm Una Lee. Have a great Saturday, everyone.